SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Netflix notifications on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've installed the Netflix app on your iPhone to watch movies and TV shows, then you might have found that you're getting a lot of notifications from the app. If you would like to completely turn off these Netflix notifications, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option from this menu. And then you can scroll down through your list of apps until you find Netflix. Now you just need to select that, and then you can tap the button to the right of Allow Notifications at the top of the screen. Now you will no longer receive any notifications from the Netflix app on your iPhone. Note that this is not going to affect any notification settings for Netflix on your computer or on other devices, so you may still see those notifications if you watch Netflix on those other devices.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.